Hi, Dr. Erman here with SpringCure. Which exercise should you be doing? Well, the first and most important thing is, what do you like to do? If you don't like to do it, you're probably not going to stick with it. So making sure that you're picking an exercise that you actually enjoy doing, or people that you enjoy doing it with, then you're not going to achieve very much with it. So having an exercise that you actually enjoy doing is really important. The second part is making sure that that exercise is going to give you exactly what you want. If you're looking for endurance and conditioning, then you might want to have something that takes a little bit longer, or might want to do aerobic exercise. If you're looking for strength and weight loss, then you're going to do something that's maybe higher intensity, a little bit shorter duration. One of the most important things, though, when we talk about exercise, is making sure that you are not overdoing it. Wait, can you overdo it with exercise? Yeah, absolutely. You've seen people who go to the gym every single day. You may be one of them. And unless you're a professional athlete who's doing this for a living, you probably don't need to be doing this. In fact, even professional athletes shouldn't be exercising every single day. If you over-exercise, you can actually stress your body. That stress causes decreased gains and, in fact, can increase your stress hormones such as cortisol, which can then cause you to gain more weight. And it can deplete your adrenal glands when you end up, doesn't matter what kind of stress it is, if it's being attacked by a lion, or it's stress at work, or the kids are making noise, or you over-exercise and don't get enough rest. Any one of those can potentially put you at risk for having chronic fatigue and not recovering properly, and being at risk for other health problems and injury. So make sure you're not over-exercising. You want to make sure that you have plenty of time between bouts of exercise to rest and recover, and that you're eating properly to make sure that you're building and replenishing your muscles so that you're able to do the next bout of exercise efficiently. Hope that helped, and we'll see you at the next video.